Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to search the one application from my Google Play Store, and this is that message: this app is not available for your device because it was made for an older version of Android, and also it doesn't show any install option. So how to get rid of this error message? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So my suggestion is, this is not a error message, which means that this is occurs due to the app developer not update their apps to new version, or they doesn't provide any app support for that particular app. So due to this reason, in latest version of Android devices does not allow to install that kind of apps from Play Store. So for example, here I try to press about this app and scroll down. So here you can note one thing: this app is last updated on 2014, but today we are going to 2024, and also this app requires the Android version of 2.2 and above, but unfortunately it shows won't work on your device, and this is my device details. So due to this reason, it shows this kind of error message. But some YouTube videos shows, if you get this message, just update your Play Store or clear that Play Store app data, and then this problem is fixed. So my suggestion is, don't do this kind of things, and this is waste of time, because there is no possible to fix this error message. So otherwise, if you have any solution, just comment to me. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.